agree with that?
Yes.
Let's go. And the first test is letting go of Mother Margaret's things.
What's in there?
Cheryl, what's that mean?
Are you looking at my mother's stuff?
I was just looking at this. This is postmarked November of 88.
Yeah.
What's going on with the desk? What's the story behind this?
She would sit down and do her bills at it.
Okay.
And I'd like to keep it.
Oh.
It's off limits, Matt.
Brigitte, come here a second.
Coming, Mark.
Here. Yeah, let me clear some space for you.
Okay.
I want to talk to you about the collection of maps.
My mom got really into African math.
So, are you open to the idea of selling them at the other two?
Well, why do you want to keep this?
I want to sit down and do my real estate as well.
A piece like this will bring in money. And we're going to need some cash to make this happen.
No.
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 Not an option.
No.
That's why this house looks like this, because you guys always say no.
And you're just asking me to just make a decision, like, right here, right now.